Once more, the wheels of suffering are set in motion by my hand. In taking Kailina from the island of time, I have changed the course of history. Without the sands of time, I never journeyed to Azad, never killed the vizier. Now he lives again, driven by the same mad desire. I promised no harm would come to her.
I will continue my story from here next time.